Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on For Honor, starting up Chapter 3-5, Honor. The Orochi and the Momiji scout Ashfeld for the coming assault on the Blackstone Fortress. Alright, so let's hop on into this. I wanted to look at one thing. It's not a passive skill, it's an active skill. I'll just stick with Tough as Nails level 1. Alright, so let's see what this is all about. I believe the next episode is the final part. So that should be interesting when we get there. But this is a scouting mission. I thought maybe we'd play as Nabushi for a scouting mission, but I guess not. We're going to be playing as Orochi.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
Kill all night patrols, okay. I just need to kill the main person. Where is Nabushi right now? What is she doing?
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
Get off the edge. Alright, there's one patrol group down.
Strong feed on the weak in Ashfeld.
What's this? Stun nearby opponents with... Ooh. Could be helpful for a boss fight if there's one. Is that the one that heals? Hold on. Yeah, give me that. I'd rather have that. Why can't I get that observable?
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions. Martial law was the only law our people understood.
I needed to find Momiji and finish our scouting mission.
Oh, wait. Hold on. We gotta go this way. See some more breakables. I gotta go back through here and get all the collectibles anyway, so I'm not like too into grabbing these like I've said, but I will grab the obvious ones like that.
Check out this creepy castle.
Momiji!
Alright, let's do this.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
Okay, I think I got everybody that I needed to get. How did he jump down here and take no damage? Oh, did he take damage? There we go. Get some more breakables here. Oh crap, let me lock on to one of them.
How the mighty have fallen.
Guard break. There we go. Oh,
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
Oh my gosh. Go, come on. Hit him with the guard break. Oh, that guy got the doors closed on him. Oh, he opened up. And he's out. Guard break. Oh, guard break, and he's dead. Are we finally able to capture this thing? I think so. No. Nope. Ow. Go fight the Niboshi. These guys not believe in mocking my attacks. Oh, I'm out of stamina. And that hit me. And I couldn't dodge to the right there. Oh, okay. Guard broken. And you're dead. Alright, if you want to turtle up, good luck with that. Please tell me that's it. Okay, thank you.
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
Ooh, we're loading into a new section. Oh, it's that one map from the multiplayer. I think this is only a skirmish slash execution map, right? I think so. I don't think I've ever played Dominion on it. Maybe it is a Dominion map, but I just somehow have never played on it. I guess that could be it.
I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why? It was time to go.
I gotta escort her to the bridge. This means I gotta do the fighting.
I don't suppose you could limp faster.
Would you stop turtling behind your stupid shield? Move! Where are we? Oh, we're supposed to be going this way. I'm going the wrong way.
You go. I'll catch up.
What the hell? that should be it for the Peacekeeper. Get your head chopped off.
We should probably move faster.
Could you stop turtling? My gosh, the stupid Niboshi is useless, dude! Big deal. Dude, she's literally useless. What is she doing? Dude, Niboshi, you're so worthless. Like, what are you doing? There we go. Grab those. Believe. I did see that. I saw someone live. Oh, okay, here we go. This is Aerostorm. I don't want that. Want this over here.
Run, run, run!
We says E-Link!
What the heck is oh, this has got to be like collectible city up here and over here, because this is like completely optional. Guard break and die. Alright, now I got some effective ways to heal myself. I guess you could go around, maybe you should come around this way, that'd be probably easier than the way that I went. Alright. Anyways, let's head to the objective. Got a banner there. There's an Aerostorm over there. Alright, let's just kill these guys.
You okay? I think more are coming.
So far, so good.
Triple kill. What you doing, Warden? Start with a guard break. Back this way, guard break, and you're dead. And you're dead.
I think that's it. See? Not so bad.
Not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones. This is my fight! You're not enemies!
Get in. Oh, what the? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck life. Oh my, oh my, Warden! Calm down! Oh my god. Oh, goals. I hate life.
We share the same goals, champion.
Oh, screw you. Screw you. No. Screw you. Screw you, Warden. Screw you.
Damn it.
Ah, good. Almost full health. What the?
I thought no! You were different, champion.
No!
Better.
Oh, you little douche monkey. Oh, that was a bad hit to take.
Don't make me
I can't guard break him.
You have much to answer for, Warden.
Screw you, Warden. Thank you. Oh, that was a bad hit to take. Ow. Ow, stop it. Thank you for the help. Get going, broken! Yeah!
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Alright, one more mission to go. We'll get our final briefing here, and then we will.
All lands are awash with Viking looters. Our own legions war against one another. And now, the Emperor's champion knocks at my door with an army. This will be a day for wolves.
Alrighty, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. In the next one, we'll take on the final mission, Apollyon. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.